All right, I'm live.
Obviously, I haven't posted yet. Let me move shit. Still kind of a mess. I literally just sat down a second or two ago. Let me just make sure I don't have anything copyright in the background. Awesome. Fantastic. OBS. Let's see. How quiet do I want the game? Not that quiet. Why is it? That's strange. Why is? There we go. Sound mixer. Let me turn it up a little bit more. I gotta do it in game. All right. Let's see. All right, let's post that we're live. Sorry if I'm slow today too, because I am my hands are still cold from being outside for three hours, 4 hours, something like that. So I'm cold, my back is sweaty. It's not the best. Where do I want to put this? All right, let's see what we got. And let me pull up our Tiltify page because right now we are at, I think, 150 in total so far, which just logging in and all that. Get the water going. I'm so behind. Dashboard. So we're at 150. We got a total of three different donations. And we've got Serena, Blue Chick, and Lord Monty. So everybody so far has donated enough to get in for the higher tier of the raffle. Gelly is working away at new Pokemon art because of the new stuff that got the new stuff that got what's the word? Released. Teased, I guess. Gen 9 for Pokemon. Let me see if in any case, I want to make another scroll down below for. I'm going to slowly work on changing the. We're at. Wow, I still got to put it on Twitter. Okay. That's up there. Let me see here. Hi, Brooke. Happy Sunday. Happy windy Sunday. There's no way it's not windy by you too. Like, absolutely no way. I was worried by the time that I got home today, I would have lost one of my eyes with everything flying around. Like all the gravel and shit. That makes me worried. Like I need goggles. 'Cause kind of need my eyes to see. Intel. Oh no, I'm so sorry for you. How dare they? It's not like they have anything to sell, anyways. Yeah, that's fucked. I don't like that. That's wind is probably the one the thing I'm scared of the most. Just from like being a kid and like watching Twister, I have wind trauma. I don't know how else to put it. All right. Yeah, you could toot. Because I can't figure out the thing for Tiltify to show up. Or do new source, donation, current donation for 150. Oh, you're fine. That should be fine. I'm just gonna update it slowly over time. Yeah, don't, that'd be sorry about you're good. I think we're fine. I think my hands are warmed up enough to start. Hopefully. But yeah, we're gonna do some dungeon runs for a little bit. In before a 10-minute queue anyway. It's possible. Say we'll probably go 2-ish hours at least. I know I will. Four-minute queue. We already have DPS, we just need to heal her. Yeah. No, that's more of a monk, human monk. If anything, I don't think there's really a good fit for it at all, to be fair, but. Just imagine all the macros turned to a ghost wolf, not quite a buster. Yeah. We're here. Imagine all of the horrible text macros that that guy has going. Oh, UB, okay. Let's go. Are you not, not healing me? Oh, I don't like this layout here. All right, there we go. Now I can see chat again. I kind of messed with it. We should be okay now. Nothing you guys would see, just on my end. Although the fact that I'm like, I feel like I'm not getting healed very well, and that kind of scares me. I want to be healed well. Like I'm sitting under where I want to be. And it sucks because I want to like actually pull shit. Pardon me, doesn't know if I could trust it. I'll try to kill stuff fast. I mean, that's the thing, it shouldn't be your problem. And I seem to be like losing threat no matter what reason. I don't. Oh, you know what? I'm completely fucking. There we go. I'm so like not in the mode for this that I wasn't even bothering to use my fucking Hammer of the Righteous. There we go. That will solve one problem. We'll work on the rest. How is Sunday going for you other than Windy Brook? Is it half decent? I hope you're doing okay. I mean, no, that's the problem also, is like I had to toss all my Word of glory on you. I mean, whatever, but hold on a second. Mysterio. Now I'm just like getting really paranoid. But less shields for me, more heals, I guess. It's not hard. He's in full heirlooms. Why? How? It shouldn't be happening like that. We gotta get him away from the mushrooms, don't we? Or can we just DPS him through? I don't remember. Yeah. I got you. He's at like full mana. I don't get it. I know disc is different. But well, no, but I mean, like, he's like, should I just flat out? That's the thing is, I don't want to sound like a Karen. Like, I don't want to be like, can you please heal instead of DPSing? Because it's not like we're killing shit slow. We're really not. There's no way. That's the issue. No, he's mind searing is what the problem is. Like, he's just mind searing. We go. It's gonna be rough. Thank you. I'm sure you could message me the healing numbers, and we could see that I am easily on the top. At the end, oh no, damn. Here I was doing all the work. What's this thing? What did he atonement? Like he's putting atonement on me, but like it's not doing enough. If only I had like my higher level procs to like get he's gonna knock us. Oh, I guess I'd wow, this is the first time in forever that I've actually like stood over here to fight this thing. Because it's this way, right? Or is it the other way? I healed the mage first. I'm gonna get you next. Oh, didn't he used to do a big knockback? Knock forward? No? Used to do something. Okay. Might be heroic. Oh, okay. I'm. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Here's our first wipe. All right. Well, that guy, that's might be there. I got you there. Thought I had him on me. Well, my flashlight does fuck all. I didn't realize how bad the healing on that is. I'm like, I'm watching way too much shit. I'm like worried that something bad's gonna happen because he's not watching or not trying. But I'm doing worse. Dude gets on himself real quick for a heal when he's about to die. Yeah. What kind of shrubberies do you want? I got a weed cat. Wow, I did it. Temple of Khatmogu, Seething Sh- Oh, these are battlegrounds. Stuff I don't care about. Thanks. We did it. I don't know why I'm going this way. Oh, you still need those, right? Yeah, I haven't picked any of them up. Did you get them all? Two of them? Here, I have four, actually. How many do you need? Is that enough? Just. All right, we can pop out of here and then continue on. All right. Sweet. Cat. Oh, that's so cute. Damage. Healing. I got pretty close to him. So I wasn't. Because you know what? I when I realized, I'm like, I need to start using my Word of Glory instead of my shield. Because the shield wasn't going to do me any good if I was getting taking in so much damage that was eating shit. Yeah. It shouldn't have been like that. I need to like this is the second or third time. Next time, yeah. I mean, he left first. Give me like 1 second. Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing because like I mean honestly I didn't because I'll tell you I wasn't holding back just because oh yeah well my problem was the first few bunch of pulls I was spamming my judgment instead of even bothering with my AoE hammer. I don't know why because I haven't hopped on here a few days but I'm half asleep honestly. But we're good. I mean, I was healing, like I said, and you could see. Cool. I got ice cream on my shirt. Love it. I do. Look at that. I need that's the food collector, my friend. Blood furnace. Oh, yeah. All right, we could resume normal tanking. Yeah. I like that. Yep. It's great. Oh. Ooh. Fucking silence, dude. The shaman's name. Fucking stupid. Oh, God. Yeah, you know what? That's fine with me. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Half his health gone instantly. Okay. What was the shaman? Oh, he must have had like some really sick proc. Like you guys are doing so much damage so fast that like I literally like that mage is just pulling off of me like instantly. That's fine. Y'all can have your fun while I like struggle and get stunned. Wow. Fun. Like, what the fuck's even the point? Love being slow. Yeah, literally everybody. But just ganging up, just like big time, just like, nah, go fuck yourself right in their face. Everybody level. I love that. That's some good shit. Like 1 sec. One second has passed, yeah. It's all melting. I'm getting it all over me. Goodness. Who did that? Brooke, you stinker. Thank you for the $50. We've got four donations now. We're now at 200. And that means you've got... was Omai to the donation or the white stuff in my beard? Let me change the donation thinger. So, I will toss you onto the list. 50-50. I got you. No, 200 out of 500. You're going to be on the list for the snack box and the art raffle. Brain can't work today. Thank you so much. I'm waiting till the end to toss mine in. And then, you know what? I actually need to, with the understream ad zooming you out a little. Like, you got a something at the bottom? Just like a banner? I don't think I get anything from those. I mean, I don't intentionally, I guess I... Hold on. I don't want to hear my voice. Stop it. Oh, I'm doing stuff. Sites. Ooh, what's this? Shadow Labs. Oh, shit. Wow, this has been a long time. This has... Alright. Just message them. This is my first time tanking. Oh... And these guys run when they're about to die, too? I fucking hate that. Right. Thank you. It really sucks not having the silence yet on my shield, because I would be able to pull so much more and so much better. I know, but it's nicer not having to get out of the way, and everybody wants to jump on shit, rightfully so, like... I get it. Oh, right. We gotta do the last one, don't we? Yeah, when I saw that they had the pillar was still being... Your fears aren't working on me now? Why? Do we have something? Yeah, I was gonna say. So we gotta talk to find the spy guy. No Johns. What? Stop that. You're talking to the spy man. West Tandon. Gotcha. I hate being so fucking slow. Everybody else has something else that they could do to run faster. I have this, but it's so much better to have it for like fights if I need to move fast. Yeah, I have nothing. I'm a big cow man. Yeah, I have gammon. How horrible is pulling more? Looks like we're fine. Who'da thunk? Do we gotta clear this whole room or no? Looks like they pull with boss. Gotcha. Oh, we gotta get to the weapon shit anyways. But I needed those. Whoa. Can I get one? Oh, nabbed. Oh, there's a bunch of them, I see. You'll be sorry. Oh, this is the thing where it, yeah, he pops all your CDs. Love it. I also have a donation that's I need to put in myself for a friend. She's having issues with getting it to work right. So I'll be tossing that in a minute here. I was just reminded when I looked at my phone. You want the dildo? No. I am getting fucked. Why? Holy shit. I couldn't do anything there for a minute. This quest is bullshit. How can any of us get any of this? Is there actually enough? Wow, this is crazy seeing this ending bit here again. Like, it's been so long. Doubtful? Oh, that's fucked. I remember the book. You needed to do slabs for an attunement, right? Kara, yeah. All right, the book's talking to me. Head away from Voidwalker. Gotcha. If they even, like, make it to us. I see them though. Bam. Gladly. Yeah, I can't say I remember. I remember Murmur. I love this because I think they really slept on using these models. Like, obviously they had drag. And they had oh yeah, this was terrible. Thundurus? No, Thundurus is the Pokemon. Thunder Fury. What's the lightning guy's name that comes that drops the rest of the stuff for Thunder Fury? I know he's just like a quest thing, but he's a raid boss. Or, you know, Yeah. I know Murmur's pretty annoying, if I remember right. Like, this fight wasn't fantastic. Oh man, hell yeah. Let's do it. Honk. Oh. Oh no. What did the touch do? Yeah. Sprinkle, good old sprinkles. Okay. We can teleport out and back in. Or, I mean, depending on how you. There is food. Good. All right. I was, let's see, Enlightened Light Caramel Fudge Pretzel, 400 calories per bite. These should be better, no? Yeah. Prismatic sockets, I remember that shit. All right, let me sell stuff. Oh. And then we'll continue. Wait, is that a Vindicator? Okay, I don't know if that's good for transmog, but whatever. I don't really care. Wow, he doesn't want the Bleeding Hollow blood sample. I never update the boss to know what to do with Demon Hunters because this is a great X-Pack match. Yeah, definitely would be. Yo, Doomplate. Yo, look at that. Yeah, Kojima is it? Oh, that's cool. It's on my dildo trinket. Let's sort these if there's anything else. Okay. What do you mean? You're sure? I didn't get rid of anything. I put it on. Oh, the dildo trinket. Oh, no. I'm good. Still bothers me, all the stuff that used to be defense skill. Yeah, that's true. It did. I don't think there's any rings that are actually better. I'll just keep the dodge and parry. I'll keep those for selling. This shit really adds up. My God, dude. There we go. There's a flight person here, right? Where's the flight person in chat over on the other side, right? With another Drake's? Yeah. Only if I'm, yeah, of course. I can only, oh, there's somebody else. I thought he sold the stuff in general too. Or the training. This is a fish dude. Yeah, the trainer. 'Cause I thought he sold the training too. Really? Oh yeah, you know what? I remember that 'cause you had to go to the barracks thing, right? The Shadow Moon Village. Right. I guess I could just go to Orgrimmar, but in case. No, I'm 42. There's no way I'm going to be doing any questing out here. Yeah, I'm just going to go to Org. Yeah. It's weird. I was saying about the ads. So, as far as what I have made streaming from ads, this past month, 9 cents. I mean, I think I have it set to just do one single ad when you load up, but I think that's by default. I have never changed the preferences. Very nice, yeah. In total, since I started streaming last year, 31 cents. Probably. One single bubblegum piece. All right. Oh, wow. I thought I leveled up randomly when that dude popped. Why do I have Retribution Aura on? There we go. Wow. All right. I gotta remember that I have the mount speed thing too. Oh, there was that one up there. I don't know why. I just went right to this one. No? Oh, is he only ground? I think. So I couldn't get shit from him. I have 8 more levels I can get now. That's it. Right, I didn't know that the guy down there didn't just do everything. Yeah, flying trainer. 4750. Oh, okay. I didn't know I needed that much. I don't have that kind of money. That's the 310%. But I'm only flying it at 150. Isn't there 280? Oh, wait, no. What was I flying at before? Oh! Okay. Oh, all right, because I'm at 150. Normal would have been 280 was the old days. Oh, okay. 310 was special mounts. Normal flying was 60. Oh. And 60 to 150, and then to 280, and then 310 for special. Right. There was no 150? Really? Okay. That's what it says I have. I have 150. Or is that just they changed it now? Wow, okay. All right. I guess I'm done being stupid. Let me just do something here really quick. I want to put food in for today. Ice cream is under here. Gotcha. And then later I'll eat. I have a whole protein pizza. That's three cheese. Three cheese. Yeah. Oh shit, the Demon Soul also bumps up. Oh, interesting. That's really cool. I like that. That's nifty. All right. Let's go. Wait time 5 minutes. Get your card to Omens on the auction house for a chance to win up to 6,000 gold with the blood card. 8G each. Good luck. Means I get to do more of the same Hellfire quest again. It's weird how, whoa, what is that transmog? Oh, you don't have a transmog at all. Okay. I was like, that's different. That's actually a really cool hairstyle. I like that. And those are Hammer Ragnaros, I guess. Sulfurous, yeah. I thought it was like a whole set of armor, but it was not. There was literally no armor. If the High Mountain Tauren didn't have such huge horns, or I probably would. But unfortunately, I'm fine with normal Tauren. I don't really like I don't like the big horns either.
Yeah, they had a free run.
They did not take horns. Oh no. Set the calls. Alright. All right, here we go. This is gonna be great. No, it's the hawks that do the fear, right? Because they screech. Maybe. I think it is. Luckily, we're doing enough damage to not give a shit. Time loss controllers do mind control. Okay, that's the issue. Yeah, if I remember right. I mean, this dungeon in general just shit. Can't do that while silenced. Uh-oh. Why is it that suddenly, like, the minute that somebody gets charmed or something, like, something changes, like a mind control, everybody forgets how to play the game? Like, they don't immediately, like, look over. That is true. They don't, like, immediately look over and think, oh, well, we gotta hit that thing. No, we just, like, let them smack you. Or, like, ever. They never knew. Yeah, I know. I don't get it. I would see that, and I'd be like, oh, cool. What's that thing do? And I'd go hit it. Okay. Yeah, so pretty much the Hunter's just like AFKing and just spamming whatever buttons, I guess. Yeah. At least it's a Hunter this time, not the healer. I know, but I'm just saying, like, well, yeah, I guess it could be because of the names. Oh, okay. Yeah, he's literally just kind of running into stuff. Yep, okay. That's really weird. Honestly, I never would have looked at his pets to notice that. Okay. Yep. No, I, yeah, I wouldn't have either. I mean, I don't know. Latency has nothing to do because there's no. It's not like there's anything hosted. I don't have any issues. I don't see anything weird. It might just be you. Because, like, this. What is it, like, world or local? Because world is still, you know, hosted on the Blizzard side. Yeah, mine's fine. 72. I mean, it's not low, but not super high either. Is that a thing? Is that because I was gonna say that really confused me because I didn't think that you could play with other regions. Where did Oyoi go? That's so weird. That's so weird. Maybe like their subscriber count, you know, in like other regions is lower that they decided to implement that. Because I don't recall that being a thing at all back in the day. Like, just obviously to make it easier so that people can actually fucking queue. Which isn't, you know, obviously isn't a bad thing, but that does definitely make it harder if possible, yeah. Yeah. I guess there's no like character restrictions, or at least there aren't anymore. I thought it was always pretty hard on what like they would not let you do. How does he keep dying? I'm not even losing threat. What did he get hit by? Whoops. The ghosts? Oh. Well, yeah. Oh, I tried. Well, the prophets. Oh, yeah, okay. It's crazy to think there's all this trash for two bosses.
Because we don't have the optional third.
I suppose I am. All good. Like, that's the first thing he says. Just like, all good, what? Of course. I missed it. Let's hear you. No, I'm not going to mock him. I'm not doing this. Oh, he's channeling arcane energy. Oh, no. Oh no, Spalders of Dementia. All right, cool.
Well, that's done. Good old Shadow Labs. All right, set the calls. Oh, I hate everything in there, honestly.
The only thing we haven't gotten so far is crypts, I think, right? Pretty certain crypts is the last one. Yeah. Not my most favorite place. Do it again. No, it wasn't. I saw it. So only one pair of legs is up here for 8.9 thousand. I guess 8,750. You'd be surprised. Why? That'll pay for my flying if I sell it. Do I just start farming greens in BC? People do waste money like that. I know. I mean, if it was something different, maybe. But that, yeah. Is arms any good? In Shadowlands, or is Fury the only way to go? ~5% better in multi-target. So is arms good single target? I'm sure arms could still do fine. Depends on gearing if there's an execute phase.
And if I recall right, or I'm assuming correctly, there's probably procs for execute. No? Boss fight was 100%. Oh, God. Yeah. No? Okay. At least Fury, yeah. Man, not a shiny hatch. What the frick? Maybe if I make a warrior, I'll play around with arms. That'd be kind of fun. I wouldn't want to do, like I said, I wouldn't want to do Fury. So. To me, that just seems like something that might be fun to play with. I mean, I have the shaman that I was working on the other day. That was off stream. And the dungeon runs I was getting were disgusting. Like, obviously, not everybody knows everything, but like, there are dungeons that I was doing that I had no idea what was going on because I've never done them before. And like, it took me like 3 seconds to figure out the mechanics and not die and what to do. Disgusting. And it's like, come on, please. I just want to get through the dungeon. And then I end, and then like, because everybody dies, I end up healing and DPSing. So the again I'm doing WOD on the shaman, and the dungeon we got was the one where you got to fight, I think, Nazgrim, or you have to go in this, he teleports you to this whole different room, and there's this big giant like shadow arena in the shadow realm. Here we go, Caverns of Time. Fantastic. And then there's this part. Everybody's a human. Why wouldn't you be? Oh wait, did someone said that last time, didn't they? Oh. Animations are unique in some cases, so you revert. That's so weird. I got a cool beard. So that really is just strange to me that there's like optimistic Benj, Tychondrius. They are. Damn, they're good buddies. Was his name always Optimistic Benj? Can we go fight him? That's a rare. I'm gonna fight him when we're done. There is a turtle that's a rare on the riverbed, like where the waterfall was. Yeah, we'll have to. I'll run us back. It'd be quicker if we both went. I wish armor looked this cool on the Tauren. A floating button. Floating button? Oh, yeah. I haven't changed the shit for, what's it?
I haven't moved the bartender stuff for that button, obviously. Go ahead. All right, I'll have to wait. I just come down here, we'll do it. Wait, you just like turn into what? You literally don't do anything. We gotta clear all these, right? You know, like, I can handle this shit, but, like, if they let me do the pulling, we're fine. You know, you start pulling for me, that's why people are gonna end up dying, because they're not doing shit right. Yeah, that's so weird. That's not a hard fix. I can't imagine it would be. And we gotta do all these little... Right? No, I guess not. I don't remember anymore. Plant the bombs, okay. Yeah, he just, like, came from, like, Burning Man. I do see that. You did indeed get on the roof. You there, fetch water quickly. Get these flames out before they spread to the rest of the keep. Hurry. Wow, I've never heard that guy's voice before. We got to go out front now, right? Or no, we got to go up here then. And a keep. Hate it. I cannot stand you just doing that. It is disgusting. No, I need to talk to him. Now I think I'm worked out of the quest. No? Yeah, I think now they messed it up. This must be a... Hold on, was that? That must be a transmog, like the chess piece like doesn't exist. Or no, can you turn a chess piece off that just like a helmet in transmog? That's so weird. It must be. Right, now I remember. We come out here because then we fight the guy. He knocks him off the horse, or he takes the horse, and then we go run out to wherever.
Thrall, you didn't really think you would escape, did you? You and your allies shall answer to Blackmoor after I've had my fun.
After he's had his fun.
All right, hop on, Thrall. Oh yeah, no, I could see you doing shit.
Let's ride.
Yeah, like I can tell you're doing stuff.
That's gonna follow us the whole fucking time. It's so bad that they let that slide. Because there's no way that people haven't seen it. There's no way that someone hasn't complained already. Has the audio been that quiet the whole time? Like, I don't want the sounds to be absurd. There's that turtle I was talking about over there, Optimistic Binge. Yeah, great. Now you're standing on. That was stupid. Oh, he goes farther. Oh my God, I forgot how terrible this was. I'm truly in your debt for saving me from the spiders and bears. We're ready, Thrall, even though I can't do the other stuff that I need to do for the quest because these people talk to him too fast. Young Blanchy. Yeah. The Death Knight stuff.
I will not waste this chance. I will seek out my destiny.
No? Revendreth? Oh, is it Shadowlands? Oh, okay. Interesting. That's sad. I love being able to do nothing because I just get stun locked. Okay, now she's gonna morph into big spooky boy. Well, at least you don't look like this idiot. Oh, I thought she morphed into some dude. Yeah, okay, so they could talk to Thrall. But they can't do that. Oh, you talk too fast for us to do the quest? Doesn't he do this time stop shit here too? Or does he just enrages really weird? Something like that. Yo, Doomplate. Have to do anything here? Or are we good? I can just pull on this guy. I think we're done, right? We're here. I mean, I know there's no more bosses, but I don't. Quest-wise, we can't do anything because we didn't get the Thrall shit, right? No, ready to turn in. Just wait. There's a hand in. Okay. Well, there was a thing though. That we have to turn into Thrall. That's the problem. Lodge a set of blades, speak to Thrall. Yeah, this was the Thrall. Yeah. So, let me see something. Wrath. That.
Well, yeah, it was that, I guess.
Well, do you want to do one more quick, and then I think I'm gonna break for dinner. Is what I think I'll do. Yeah, because it's about time. I like how it doesn't show me in the queue. Like, I don't exist. Oh, Black Morass, cool. Who's healing me so I know what I can and can't attack? That's right, it's a druid.
The time has come.
All right, well, I guess the guy's going.
Double their efforts. Moments from now, the gateway will open, and your horde will be released upon this ripe.
He's the healer, so I guess it doesn't really matter. I was see, that's I thought the priest was the healer, so that's my bad. What a way with words. Nice. I'm near. Actually, I don't get anything until 46, any new abilities. I get talents, but nothing really going on. Nothing new that I'd be getting. I don't need anything. I'm literally like level 20. I've got pretty much most of what I need. I'd say. Oh, that's a different one. Interesting. Your ability was a talent. Oh, I see. That's cool. Pretty much everything in most, like 90% of the stuff in my talent tree is all passive, which is fine with me. I'm cool with procs and shit. Like, I have no problem with that at all. Oh, yeah, you don't. At least at that point, you know, like, new people learn their rotation pretty fast and early if they look at their stuff right and, like, figure out, oh, you know, I'm supposed to do things this way. Yeah. Oh, snake. I hate how slow this is. Like, I know this is the original Violet Hole, you know, but like, I mean, it's only slow because of how fast everybody does it now, because of gear and everything. Like, there's no downtime. There's no, like, oh no, we might not, like, heal up in time or shit like that. There's no worrying about anything like that, so it makes it feel just so, like, slow and, like, pointless. This is kind of sad. Yeah, it's definitely a little bit like quicker, but like it's still just because there's not much going on because of how easy it is to get through it. It just doesn't feel like it's, you know. Pose hippie. It's just baffles me how anything like that could like slip through. Boss now. Finally. Can't even get polymorph. Oh, right, this dude. Oh, that's what that was. Okay, interesting. Stupid of me for holding them in a different spot. I should have like gone right in front, but you know. Now we wait.
Morass.
That was really loud. I wasn't sure if I was saying way easier with someone to spell on the boss. Yeah. Oh, here we go. It's myrrh, not more. Yeah. Now I know. I don't have a target. Weaving in and out. You know, I think it's really cool that the Zandalari trolls, like the druids, get the raptor thing instead. But it's so weird seeing the druid get that a different kind of form. Like I know the whole Loa stuff, but it's so strange. We almost there. All right, 17. In the middle of, or well, after this dungeon, and before I hop off, I'll put in the donation from my friend. We'll be at 215 actually, for the record. I'm just slow and tired and lazy, but 215, we're almost halfway there. I will have my stuff in probably the week that we end the charity. I just need to see how much I have. Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Here we go. We're doing it. I like getting in this good rotation here to get this extra damage for my shield. No. Oh man, I'm about to eat shit. Ouch. Yo, he just ups and leaves. For your aid, champions. Now, Gul'dan's horde will sweep across this world like a locust swarm. So, let's just see what happens. Am I gonna get a res? So that I could loot the boss? Thank you. All right, we're good. All right, let me toss in the donut quick. How do I do it? I gotta go to Ashford. Let's see. And I want to go to. Sorry for the double audio in a second. Okay, I got it fast enough. Okay. And then I'll change the text for the next stream. I'll probably end up streaming later, to be fair. Whoops. There we go. All right, that is done. So we're at 215. Let me change to beef a hair. Change the amount. So thank you, Jazzy and Brooke, today for helping us get a little bit farther along. We're doing good. And obviously, y'all are already on the list for the incentives, which I should probably do another. I should do a better text window over here, maybe before I go live again tonight. So let's do something like that. But all right, I'm going to head out for a little bit, use the bathroom, get the pizza in the oven, figure out what I want to do. If I don't do more dungeons tonight, I will do Ring Fit. But there will be something. Just don't know what yet. All right, so I'm going to go offline then. And I will talk to you guys soon. So thanks for stopping in. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you either in a little bit or next time or wherever the heck. Goodbye. Thank you, Brooke.